The biggest threat wildlife is facing at the moment is poaching because of the value of rhino horn and other wildlife products. I'm Jonathan Strabus. I'm the reserve manager of Nguma Nature Reserve. A few years ago, we did not have any poaching incidents in this area, as well as the eastern part of Itosha. And definitely the last year or so, it increased it massively. We have seen huge changes over the last couple of years in poaching, not only the frequency, but also the sophistication of the methods they are using. We're up against a highly sophisticated criminal network. We have reacted very seriously to this poaching crisis, and we've now got a well-equipped, well-trained anti-poaching unit who patrols 24/7, 365 days a year. To keep our rangers safe and for them to do the best job they can, we have to equip them with the best tools for the job. Our rangers are out in the bush for long periods of time, and they have to be absolutely self-sufficient, and they have to carry everything they will need. Since we have the APU on Nguma, we've experienced a decrease in poaching incidents, and that is because of our presence on the ground and through hard work. It's really important to protect wildlife for the survival of the species, not only the rhino, but any other animal. Without doing what we are doing, wildlife will go extinct. Visiting Nguma is not only about experiencing wildlife, it's also helping to protect it. We are custodians of this area, and it is our duty to protect the wildlife.